It's funny. All these years I've spent money on custom tailoring, latest fashions. Turns out I can look good in anything.